But before we continue, let's make a cup of coffee.